These little flying machines are going to hook on to the mooring trapeze while the airship speeds along at about 60 miles an hour. There's the first one now, making contact. Five of these planes will be carried inside the Akron when she is fully equipped. By means of the trapeze device, they can be released in midair. The planes can make contact as often as desired. And here you see just how one hooks on. The Akron is the only airship which can carry planes inside the bag, the world's first flying aircraft carrier.